What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another micro video. Last time, oh, actually, this looks quite nice. Look at this. Oh, it's a nice little sunrise. It would look better if we had a further render distance. Oh, this just could be good for a thumbnail. If the world decides to load in. Actually, that's better. So, yeah. Here we have the house. Not the house. The kitchen. And, sunrise. To be honest, we do need a kitchen picture, so. Yeah, this is the kitchen. We're gonna grow some crops around here. And should be good. If we go over here, our stone shall be done. And we got no space to put that back, so if we go back to her. We are filling up fast with resources, which is good, because, you know, it's better to have something than nothing. Gotta have them resources, though. So, we go in here. It's like, hallelujah! Sunset. Oh, not sunset. Wow! Ollie, come on. Sunrise. Okay, so we just put some of this back in. This wood. Chop, chop. We might have to raise the roof a bit because this is quite low. I kind of think this should be where we should have our furnaces and stuff, so really, that's where we can just go ahead and move everything. So, actually in a way, this is sort of a major addition. Gonna make this look tidier, so. Now we'll have all the furnaces lined up here. Oops. Now we just finish off the floor. Nice. Actually, to be honest, I might have a stone brick floor because I don't know, somewhat think that'll look a bit more appealing. Stone brick floor would make sense for a kitchen because I wouldn't see a wooden floored kitchen. Constantly looking at the clock. Recorded videos really just suck up a lot of time. It's sort of like saddening to see time go by much faster. Oh well. At least it's like, oh, I'm having fun. Yay. Or I'm like, I'm bored. Recording Minecraft, in my opinion, is a lot more fun than either watching or playing. I don't know, something about recording. Recording in general, it's just nice. It is nice. Ah, damn it. This place looks really empty now. Something in me feels like I need to, like, remove this or something. I just have it two doors here. You know what? Guys, we're gonna go on a side project. We're going to now have to do a new change. Oh my god, can doors just do this for me, please? Side project. I'm thinking to remove that entrance and actually like the XC reboot, we had a way of getting to the mines and stuff, so I think this might be removed altogether. So much wood to be chopped. This does evidently make the house look smaller, but however, it's going to look a lot more tidier. And actually, if we remove this mine, that's going to expand upon the room space, so that can all be opened up. So, yeah, we're going to make some very major changes. With time, things can change in appearances. And looks and things, and that's okay. It's good to have change. This will open up a lot of land space as well. I think we're coming close to the end of the day. No. Oh, we mind the doors, whoops. then we have it like this. Snap a chat-a-rooney. God, outside looks gloomy. Oh, that light shooting out. I mean, by outside looks gloomy, I mean real life. So that whole entire section will be additional space. And we need more tools. Actually, to be honest, I think this should still poke out, because in the worlds I've done in the past, I've always had an entrance that poked out, so. It looks better if it's poked out rather than flat out. Sorry if I got quiet. I'm trying to concentration mode. I have slabs, sort of. Sort of like the XT reboot world. Hanging off on top. I just had an idea. What if we had a little like moat or something around here? That would be pretty cool. But I don't think that would really work. So, meh. It's a good idea, but sometimes ideas just may not work. God. Nope. Jeez, that's a lot of cobblestone. Oh, it's so low. Music. We might have to end it off for this episode, guys, because this has gone for quite a while, but we're making some major changes. And these major changes are going to be soon the standard of our home, our living. So yeah, it is interesting. Free, have that. And then also here. See from the distance. Wow, okay. This actually looks quite nice now. I mean, it looks nice before, but now, either way, it's nice. It's good. The windows need doing though. We need blocks. That actually, what I would like to do. We don't need blocks. We can just. Still got some slabs. Slab. What the hell? The hell's that sound? That does not sound normal. Around like that, we could do the same for here. Are we on normal? Because yeah, we are. No mobs are coming out. Alright, this is going to have to do, because like, we're literally, wait, let me chop down the rest of this. This, and there's still more. Oh wow, that deserves a screenshot. Alright guys, that's that for now. Thanks for watching, and I shall see you in the next video. Goodbye!